that the regulator has kept the price same. The review, which took effect Wednesday, 1st January, saw prices maintained at the pumps. Petrol is still going for 219 pesos per litre, kerosene at 202 pesos per litre, diesel at 226 pesos per litre, whilst LPG is at 252 pesos per kilogram and premix at 116 pesos per litre.